G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's Wednesday the 21st of August at 10 a.m. Righto, let's get stuck straight in. Now have a look at these beautiful quality wool carpets that we've got in this week. We've got some really nice textured carpet. We've also got the wool twist, and we've got all sorts of colours to pick from too. These are light. We've got this beautiful nice textured loop pile. Lot number 6 there. This one is a product from VCC, which normally retails around about $190 to $200 a metre. I've got two nice rolls there. This big one here is 12 metres. That one there, putting together, it's going to give you around about 18 to 20 metres. That'll probably sell for around about sort of $35 to $40 a metre. It's a beautiful carbon, and for that sort of price you can't beat it. We've got the nice charcoals there, we've got beautiful patterns, twist piles through here. Lot number 12 is a good looking twist. That looks like the same as lot number 11 and 13, so we'll put them up together. That's going to give you a good quantity too. And lots of these sort of smaller and mid-sized rolls in the nylons and the wools, the great dark colours. There's nice charcoals here, lot number 20. Lot 21 is a nice sort of textured 100% wool loop pile, so some really high quality carpets there. It'll actually start from as low as 25, but I'm expecting they could sell anywhere from $25 to $40 a broadly a metre, so well and truly under half price. Let's move over this way. We've got some nice engineered flooring still. Have a look at these nice, we've got some nice new ones that have come in, various sizes here. So if you have a look at the catalogue, you can download it. It's going to be on our website. Download it there, and that'll tell you how big some of these lots are. Some nice natural colours there. Have a look at these nice sort of raw, sort of natural oak colours there. Lot number 34 and 35. A couple of the various sizes there, and those sort of quantities there. It's a 15mm product, which normally retails around about $100 a metre. We'll be looking to get around about $30 to $40 a metre for that sort of gear, so under half price. So also looking gear there. Then we moved on to some artificial turf, the grass. We've got a fair bit up in the racks there. And then we've also got some here on the floor. As you can see, there's a couple of different colours, but mainly in the greens. And they'll start from as low as $5 a square metre. Normally retails around $20, starting from $5 a square metre. Various roll sizes to get through there. Now moving along, we've got some nice mid-size rolls here and smaller rolls if you're after a room size, or if you want to do two or three rooms, there's plenty of these to pick from. Lots of these lighter colours, which generally sell for $25 a broadloom metre. So I am talking broadloom metre, which is 3.66 metres wide. Means you can pick up a roll of carpet or a room size of carpet for around about $100. And have a look at this, plenty of these to pick from. Nice darker colours through this way. There's textured loop piles also. Don't forget the twist and the plush, and lots of them to get through there, starting from as low as $25 a broadloom metre. Now moving around this way, we move into some carpet tiles. So we have some solution dyed nylon carpet tiles there and a cut pile. Got a cushion back, normally retailing at $39. We're clearing them out at $15 a square metre. A couple of colours there, the grey and the brown, so that you can put a nice, be good for a spare room, maybe in your garage. And we've got these commercial ones also, which will start from as low as $10 a square metre. Small quantity here of vinyl tiles and planks, which generally sell for anywhere from around about $8 a square metre than those ones there. That's well and truly under half price too. Now we move into big rolls. So these are full house lot size rolls, these ones, lot number 131. Moving along, as you can see, a lot of these are around about the 30 to 35 metres, but all different sizes. We've got some nice loop pile there in the wall there, lot number 128. That's actually 11.6 metres. That would normally retail at around 180 a metre. We'll probably sell for that for around about 30 or 35. Lots of these loop piles here, good colours as you can see. High quality carpets. Most of these selling for around about that $25 to $35 a metre. There's wool, there's plenty of nylons there getting through. Got some nice pattern ones here also. Lot number 114 has got this beautiful pattern that would normally retail at around about $280 a metre. If it only gets $25, we'll sell that. Probably more around about the $30 a metre mark. Moving through some Berber also. So we've got some nice Berber here. It's a couple of nice rolls. Lot number 108. Well, it must be 109 and 110. So that Berber there, hard to come by the Berber. There's a couple of different ones here. This is a similar type of one also. A little bit more of a modern sort of finish. These nice quality wools, which normally retail around about $180, $200 a metre, we'll be looking around about that $30 to $35. And have a look at these, some nice colours here actually in these wool loop piles. There's plenty more to come. And some good roll sizes here. Good combination lots, like lot number 89. Looks like there's around about half a dozen rolls there of the same thing, which is going to do a full house lot size. And again, that's a carpet which normally retailed around $140 a metre, and I'm thinking somewhere in about that $30 to $35 a metre mark. Then over this way, we're moving to some big quantities here. This is more towards the end of the auction. We've got this nice quality nylon plush pile there. There's about half a dozen rolls of that, so big quantities of these ones. Looking around about $35 a broadloom metre for that. There's these lighter ones like this one here where we've got large rolls again. They're 40 metre rolls. We can start them from as low as $25. So even the big quantity carpets you can pick up from as low as $25 a broadloom metre. This one here, lot number 165, we've actually got quite a bit of this. It's a nice grey nylon twist pile. that. It's always a popular colour, this one. We've got big quantities again. Some of these rolls are up to 50 metres, so you're probably looking around about 200 metres plus all up. You don't have to buy the whole lot, of course. You can take whatever you like. But we're looking somewhere more around about that $45 to $50 a metre for that, which is under half price. But that's an awesome colour, as you can see. Lots of twist piles again. Loop pile ones, these ones here. Big quantities of these loop pile rolls, which were selling for as low as $25, so plenty of them to get through. And some commercial grade carpets here. Lot number 147 is a good looking carpet. Have a look at this nice charcoal twist pile there. It's a 39.3 meter roll. That's a type of color that everyone's always fairly interested in. That'll probably sell for around about that 40 to 45. Got some more commercial grade carpets here. Solution nylon, that's 100% wool, anywhere from $25 a meter. More carpet tiles also. These ones here, you can take whatever you like. So, I think we've got 300 or 400 meters of each color. You can take whatever you like. We're generally selling them for around about 20 bucks. Actually, $12 a square meter. Their normal retail around 25, so for $12 you can't beat them. Then we move into this high quality super tough carpet. This gear normally retails around about $350 a meter. I've got lots of sort of room lot sizes and some bigger roll sizes here. Great colours, as you can see, 100% wool, 50 ounce, high quality gear. We are looking to get around about $50 a broiling meter for it, but that's awesome buying. As I said, normally retails around $300 to $350, so actually saving yourself $300 a meter plus on that sort of thing there. And then around this way, we finish off with this, a few other smaller rolls here again. But some nice colours, good range of colours and sizes here, which will vary anywhere from 3 to 10 metres. Great quality carpets, these solution dyed nylons, which normally retail at around about $120 to $150 out the door, $25 to $30 a metre. They're going to be an absolute bargain for anyone who needs those sort of roll sizes. So, as you can see, it's going to be a massive day. We start at 10 o'clock. You can come anytime from 8 o'clock and have a look, but it's a 10 o'clock start, so get here before 10. We've also got other two auctions. We've got our home rental auction over there, timber auction. Have a look at all the timber there. They've got great videos to watch, so get a load of them. That'll give you all sorts of details. But that's it for me. Thanks for watching the video, and hope to see you in auction.